Welcome to Belize.
To take away human roots. 3, 2, 1, blast off.
Mr. Rizzo to the world! We invading the streets right now.
What it feels like to be back among the national colors?
It's a good feeling, you know. It's good to represent the country at the highest level. And, you know, I'm just glad for the opportunity again to represent the country.
A chance for you to make a second appearance at a Gold Cup. You were there in 2005 under Leo Benaka. You scored in that tournament. We're just a little more than a month away from the Gold Cup. How do you look forward to it?
I'm just trying to get myself as fit as possible, as sharp as possible, and, you know, keep us part of the team. Most important thing is try to get goals and, you know, see what's part of the team and take every game, you know, and try and not focus too much on the World Cup but the next game ahead.
What was the period like for you, that little layoff away from the national team? Obviously you were striving towards regaining your spot.
It was good actually, because I got a lot of time to focus on my club career and, you know, really spending time with the club. And then when I got to see, I started scoring a lot of goals because, you know, I had a bit more focus towards playing with my club. So, you know, it was a good layoff. But I'm here now and I took the card for the team.
23 goals in 62 games for the national team. Quite a few goals. You want to try to add to that tally. Obviously, tomorrow's game against Belize is an opportunity for you.
Yeah, definitely. Belize definitely have a good team, you know, to be able to make it to the Gold Cup. So it will be a test, and I'm not going to take them lightly. I'm just, but at the same time, you know, I want to get some goals in this game.
How you feel about being part of this team that has come second in the Caribbean Cup? Obviously, some young players involved. You are now one of the senior players.
It's a good thing, you know. It's a good thing to mix the experience with the youth. You know, I'm an experienced player. You know, I'm here to help some of the young guys to improve in the games. So, you know, the experience is always needed, especially going into the tournament like the Gold Cup. So I'm grateful for the opportunity to be able to help out the team and help out the younger players as much as I can.